TriState button is a lot like the radio button. The differences are the TriState button is limited to 2 switches. The radio button can have up to 16. The TriState button uses one button to clear or reset all of the other buttons. The radio button has no clear. And the TriState modifies 2 different tags, whereas the radio button modifies the bits in a single tag. You can see the difference in these tags right here. The radio buttons modify the individual bits in this one tag, this radio button tag. The TriState buttons each have their own individual tag, heater 1 and heater 2. So heater 1 turns on the heater 1 tag, heater 2 turns on the heater 2 tag, and turns off the heater 1 tag, and the off button clears both tags. This is ideal for when you want to enable one of 2 processes, but also be able to stop either with 1 switch. Let's see how to set up the TriState button. Double-click or drag the TriState button onto the screen. The number 1 button is always the reset or clear. There's a little note here to remind you of that. You specify tags for the other 2. We're using heater 1 and heater 2, so let's continue that. We'll put the heater 1 tag there and the heater 2 tag there, just like we saw in the demo earlier. Now either heater 1 or heater 2 will be active, and we can turn both off with the reset button. Let's add some labels. So button 1, we'll call that our reset button. And button 2 will be heater 1. And button 3 will be heater 2. Let's change the orientation so it's easier to read the words. And assign function keys right here. So the reset will be F1, heater 1, and heater 2. Notice that F1 and F2 are not available. Once they've been used by the other buttons, they can't be reused on another button. Okay, it looks like we're ready, so we'll say OK. We're going to move our button onto the screen, resize it a little bit, say Simulate, save our project, and up pops our simulator with our brand new TriState button. Here are the 2 tags that button will be modifying. Heater 1 changes heater 1 to on. Heater 2 changes heater 2 to on, but it changes heater 1 to off at the same time, likewise. And the reset button clears both of them. That's it for this video. Be sure to check out all the other videos in this series. And as always, please send us any topics you would like to see covered, or any other comments for that matter. We appreciate the feedback.